Hello, everybody. This is Shredder coming to you live with Michelangelo.
Hello. Have you noticed anything about my shirt?
Oh, yeah, I forgot. It has Star Wars.
Yep. We're making another video, even though it's been a while since we made one. But anyway, we're making another video, and it will be awesome. But this time, it is about Xenoverse.
Oh, yeah. And.
Yeah.
Dakota, if you're watching this, my Arlum Zoa has gotten pretty strong. And you're not going to believe how strong it is. He is. His strike supers, Ki Blast, stamina, his Ki Bar, and his health.
Alright, now that we got that established, let's go get started.
As you can see, my character is in some space.
By the way, if you have some camera wobbly, I'm sorry, I'm just adjusting.
Why are we in space? Why is everything floating? Anyway, yeah, he has Piccolo. Hi, Ricky. So these are my costumes. Oh, yeah, you can see the skills and of course right here. But I know people leave kind of fast, so I'm just gonna like give you a couple seconds. Super Saiyan Man Goku is here. Save the day. Anyway. Oh yeah, now if you notice, there's like spikes that they're running in. Slug, more slug suit! And this one, you can see the spikes better. Yep. Now, this next costume, look. I know, it looks like he has no shirt off for his face. Like he's nearly used. Anyway. Attributes, 51 for max health, 38 for max ki, 40 for max stamina, 40 for basic attacks, 35 for strike supers, and 39 for ki busters. Abzero attributes, Mike, we have so much Zenny, and my characters are level 82. Anyway, let's get down to business. Arlong Zoa. It's kind of crazy that Frieza race has super saiyan wing. So. Should it be super ultimate series of battles or parallel series?
Remember, one parallel quest or a super ultra battle. Remember, one parallel quest or a super ultra battle.
Yeah, so we're only gonna know no berries to be putting
in this gap. I have to look. But hold up, I'm doing this video real quick.
Do Sand Warriors, because this one I still can't
eat. Okay, we'll leave the thing right up here. Can you get the bag and then throw it in the garbage can?
Mm-hmm.
I can see the video in your glasses.
Oh, yes, look at all our characters, by the way.
Oh, yeah, there's something here. town. But even though we beat the whole Stormlord event, of course we're supposed to have one. Super 17!
Even though all you out there probably have Super Saiyan SSGS, Super Saiyan God, Super Saiyan Goku. Sorry about that, I was messing up. And probably Equalizer probably has it. I know he does. But anyway, we are on the way. We just need to get one more set of Dragon Balls.
Yeah, to get the Mega Shenron. Anyway, as you can notice, same costume, but they have different moves.
Let's get this battle started! Note to self, doesn't Android 17, Super 17, sounds really creepy when he laughs? You all will agree with me.
What? Sorry about that. I thought my shoe voice is made its own gun. Alright, so I'm going to beat you before Nappa because you're just too weak for me.
Note the selfies like a Kiron. Except when he's a teenager, because when he's a teenager, he doesn't like fighting much. The layout for the battles is uncertain.
Using my cut design. He won't let me use Death Beam. That was his final flash on the face.
Note to self, I don't always have to talk.
I heard that, Josh.
My name is not Josh!
Guess my secret.
by the way, everybody, each one of these characters, except one of them, has a fate relationship, or at least a semi-relationship, with the legendary Joshua Unlimited.
Purple Scouter.
Well, that was unexpected.
Wow, I forgot. Won't work on me. Yes, it will. Power.
Yes, no matter how much you run, he will still...
I'll destroy you, just like I destroyed you. Super 17?
Sir, I think it's time for you to charge.
I don't have to charge.
It's time for you to heal.
Oh, myself to heal. I will have done the all. Even though Broly didn't have anything to heal. Thank you for all of that energy you gave me.
So you're saying Goku is about us kicking your butt every day?
I think he means that it's about fighting, getting stronger every time you fight.
Well, yes, I know what he mean. I was just making a joke.
I know.
Well, sometimes you must make an extra joke.
Oh, I just dragon fish just by holding Y. Oh!
Yeah, Echolizer, if you're watching this, note the self, Colenius, understand jokes more.
What? I don't understand what?
You need to continue the fight.
I don't understand what? I don't understand. What do I not understand? What do I not understand?
Buddy.
Come on. Pathetic.
That was such a love tap.
I have come to end this battle. Here I go.
Really, you?
Dang, his health bar is even smaller than Vegeta's.
By the way, everybody, Vegito is slower than any creative character. His power is good, but the thing is, his flying is really slow. Do you not see how fast these guys are killing him?
Lose
he's dumb. I don't look anything like Frieza
You must not keep pausing. You must not pause every second. All out punching frenzy. Resurrection shots.
We shot Broly versus Broly.
Direct shot.
Thank you.
Oh, double team. He just ran around the entire place just for that one Kamehameha.
I was the one that did the definite overkill.
Hey!
I do.
You dropped that.
I dropped what? What did I do?
Stop. I heard the remote drop.
What remote?
Stop lying!
What remote?
Just do your line.
What remote dropped? This one?
This has been awesomeness.
This one dropped?
See ya.
This one dropped?